It's time for chapter 13, Kingdom of One. Alright, let's see what goes down. We get all the chaos gears. We got Dr. Sigurd. Let's see what happens. And we playing as Bayonetta. Yes. And I finally know how to use the Umbran armor. That's cool. Oh shit, my fault.
Doctor, allow me to introduce my dear friend, Cereza. Cereza, this dashing fellow is Dr. Sigurd. He's come quite a distance for us.
A pleasure to meet you, Cereza. John has told me much about you during our trip.
Did she? I hope at least some of it was actually true. John has a habit of showing off for the gentleman.
You bitch!
I can see that you are very close. But that's enough chat. You've brought me here for a singular purpose. Yes? To open a portal to the Alphaverse.
Yes. Sadly, I have a date with a terrible bore.
Singularity. We'll knock down his door, wring his neck, and end all of this destruction. It's time to finish this.
And Cereza, I trust you have what we need. Now, follow me to the altar.
Bad John, you bitch.
Stand back.
That was funny. We under attack? Oh, no. There's some shit happening.
Cereza, place the chaos gears in their proper locations.
Proper? I can't tell the fucking difference. Now we're getting
come to see us off. If you're looking for a ride back home, you'll have to wait for the next one.
The vermin don't know when to quit.
If this device is damaged, we'll never be able to open the portal again.
Doctor, you just keep working. Jean?
Come on.
we must kick Singularity's ass. All the Bayonetta's. We can't let all the Bayonetta's deaths be in vain. We can't. And the Johns. And Rosa. We can't let their deaths be for nothing.
Shaufi Balzog!
Hey, it's her, Madama Butterfly. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, it's cool to see John. Like, oh shit. Alright, I thought we were getting, like, just straight cutscene.
Go, Sarosa. You're the only one who can end this. Then I'll leave this lot to you. Promise I'll be back in time for drinks, alright? Sarosa will return. Count on it. And until she does, then you'll be.
Can you really defend it against all of them? It gets destroyed, and her chances are.
Don't you worry about that. I'm more than enough for them.
Alright, so like I was saying, I'm glad John is more a part of this story. Because in Bayonetta 2, she was pretty much non-existent. Because of what happened. You know, of her dying and shit. I still like her Bayonetta 2 design much better. Defeat all enemies. Yeah, I didn't expect that quick time event. Well, not quick time event. I just didn't expect that, what do we call it? Who is this? Holy shit. Oh yeah, it's the new weapon. Which side to spec? Stable, trigger terrain. So I'm finding the air. Well, let's see how this goes.
Finished already.
Magic tricks. Let's try it again. I was having fun.
Okay.
This weapon seems interesting. In this game are like the most fun I've ever had any Bayonetta game. Yeah, they knocked it out the park with the weapon variety. Very creative. So much fun to use. That's it? Did they just fall and die? Okay. Because it looked like they still had health, so I was wondering, like, what the fuck just happened? I won't complain. But hey, at least this weapon's fun. I actually might just switch to it. I think I've used all the weapons. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of the fans for a bit for it. I just think the yo-yos are my favorites. The tower just literally just died. Poor time. Alright, let me change. Equipment. Bro, like look at how many weapons. Oh, I didn't use Arena at all, but I use it in 2, so I was fine. Honestly, Color My World is fun. G Pillar, I'm not really too a fan of. The yo-yos are amazing. Dandelion Express, I gotta use it more. Let's see, what else is good? Samoon, the fans are great. Ribbit, Libretto, it's cool. Tataris. Gotta use it more. Some of these weapons I have to use more. But she literally gets a cape and everything with this weapon. That's dope. Actually, wait. My fault. I'm just gonna see if I can. Towers, pretty much done. What else have I not maxed out yet? Oh. The Ribbit weapon, Dandelion Express, I did not. Well, actually, I did. Let's see, that was good. Gamora's weapon. Reason why I didn't level it up yet, because. It's not, should I have it? I said I was gonna give it to Viola. I give the last one to Bayonetta. There. Literally like two health bars. And that should be it. You're new, so I'll try you out. Really give you and your weapon a shot, buddy. Music's really fucking good, by the way. What the fuck? You can do that? I feel like there isn't that many verses, to be honest. Since I feel like this chapter, I feel like there's like one or two more chapters left after this. Fucking warship. Eroli.
How thoughtful of you to meet up halfway. You've saved me a bit of time. Shao Fi Bolza! Generous tip. Now, let's see you earn it, shall we?
This. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, bro. This is so cool. Why could infernal demons be like this? Bro, her Bayonetta and this demon right here are just besties. They're just best friends. Why is this giving me flashbacks of the Earth? Bayonetta 2. I believe that's what it's called. That one chapter.
We just have to take our time.
Yeah, this is cool, bro. Got you, Bayonetta. Got you, Madonna. Well, what was I saying about infernal summons? Like, I wish.
All right, just one left.
It was Bayonetta just riding on the like demons instead of her just staying in one spot, just dancing. But I don't know. I don't know if this. I'm pretty sure this witch can handle it, right? But yeah, just her, instead of just her dancing in one spot, I wish it could have been just her riding her needles instead. Version of Bayonetta is so fucking strong, dude. All the stuff she's pulling. Could be destroyed. What's up, Luca?
How? What are you doing here?
Where's Viola?
Always getting in over your head. I'll take care of you. Are you frightened, Luca? Your hands are shaking.
And, oh yeah, and Bantlett has quit killing his shit too, bro. What the fuck?
Poor thing. Let me help you. Wipe that look off your face. It doesn't suit you at all.
Busy fighting, but I wish I could.
Now come on.
So, from my guess is, this isn't the Luca from Bayonetta 1 or 2, right? This game has me confused with this multiverse shit. Voice seeking the truth. Oh my gosh. Come on, buddy. No, can't me too? I don't care.
Do it.
Stepmother Meg to finish this off, ain't it? Sit your ass down, Luca. Listen to him. Take her hand, please. So yeah, this has to be another version of
no fucking right to call me by that name.
Damn. That's my first time here. So who is this? Is this like the evil side of fucking Luca or something? Sit your ass down. Sit your ass down. Wait, I can just spam this move? Bro, look! Version of Bayonetta. All these summons, like, I don't know, because this one doesn't have the left eye still, right? I could be really wrong. Alright, that's fine. Give me all the golds, man. Once I replay through it, I'm going to be platinum and everything. It's actually going to be pretty hard to platinum. I don't know what the fuck was that, bro. I guess an evil side to Luca. I have no idea. I'm lost.
Luca.
I am extremely lost. Hey, it's Viola.
Kitty. Bayonetta.
for he is at peace. It seems we have been drawn into the Alphaverse.
Singularity. Fuck!
We've been had.
Oh, shit. This is a trap. Okay. So the real singularity is him.
You've been very helpful. But that will be quite enough.
No! Tell me they're gonna kill
Goodbye,
John
Kevin.
A
Our
second.
Time
she died many times.
But
still. What? Are you fucking kidding me? Why does John take so many L's?
Once its purpose is done. All life must fade away. Now, mine begins.
John takes so many fucking L's, dude. It's actually insane. And the thing of it is, John is a very strong character. Dude, she was literally like, she was supposed to take the throne, be in charge of the Umber Witches, dude. What? I'm lost story-wise. Now that we're here at the final climax, I'm pretty much lost. All I'm thinking is, I'm thinking if this is the strongest version of Bayonetta yet, but I don't know. Because she doesn't have the left thigh or anything, but she still has all these crazy summons and shit. It's insane. Not to mention, this Luca, I'm very confused too. So, this Luca has to be, like, a different Luca. So.
Come, children. Let's go home.
Like, when it comes to the multiverse and universe shit, it's like, anything can happen. Anything can be rewritten. Is that it? Chapter 13, that was it. There was only 3 verses. Okay, overall, I had fun with that. Bro, riding on Madama Butterfly, like the summon, was great. I'd rather do that than like just seeing Bayonetta, just seeing her dance, just controlling them like that, but that's fine. Overall, confusing, cool chapter.